is just a little bit too close for comfort to Trish Stratus right
and
now.
Trish begging off from Nydia. Now Tomko there to, well, Tomko got on his mind here.
I know. What is this?
Maven.
What is he trying to do, Maven? Becoming a problem?
I think Maven is a big problem for Tomko. And Nydia may be a big problem for Trish. And we are back here live tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Woohoo! The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by the Women's Champion, Trish Stratus, from Jacksonville, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Tyson Tomko.
Tomko gets a big victory last night on Heat. Then looks like he's going to stomp down Nydia. Maven certainly doing the right thing there. There's Trish. Speaks three languages. Can't say no in any of them.
Oh, listen to you. You're awful.
Let me just tell you that tonight, Raw is being brought to you live by Stacker Tubes YJ Singer. For that extreme boost of energy, you gotta feel the sting.
And by Castrol GTX High Mileage. It helps older cars feel young again.
And by what I know, it's gonna be my favorite movie, Harold and Kumar Go to White Castle, starring John Cho and Cal Penn. It's in theaters July 30th.
Trish Stratus says last Monday night, Nydia won that pole match, which earned her a title match against Will. Tomko.
Hey, hey,
oh, Nydia.
She's becoming a problem.
Nydia distracting Tomko, and I don't know how good an investment that would be in Nydia's.
Not very smart at all on your part, Nydia.
Tomko seemingly has a very little control.
Oh, look at this.
Ball.
Give me another shot. Oh, there she is. Pretty as a picture. I know Nydia would like the hanger, but Nydia never. Oh, look at this now. Look at this.
Trish up on the apron. Looking to use that cast. And
Nydia
took a Trish off the apron.
Trish has got a broken wrist.
Maven aborted Tomko, but only momentarily.
One, 2, 3.
There you go. Man, that kick is deadly from Tomko.
Here is your winner, Tyson Tomko.
Like I said, problem solved.
Woo-hoo. Christian knew what he was doing and he hired Tomko to be the problem solver, but Nydia looking a hole, staring a hole in the injured Trish. I wonder just how seriously injured Trish is.
Oh, it's bad. She's hurt bad. I saw the x-rays.
He did not. Yeah.